All right, let's complete the game. Hopefully today I can complete the game because today the fucking Battlefield 3 beta came out. Well, for me at least. So, but I can't download it because apparently I'm playing online, which I'm not. Oh, I think I have an idea. Hold on. I think I have an idea of how to download it while I'm playing. Why am I showing you this? I have no idea. Let me change some settings real quick, though. Local. Play offline with only the local players. Yep. There you go. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm... Is my voice deeper? I don't know. I feel like I'm getting sick, so... Got some tea. Got some iced tea! No, actually, I have actual tea. So... Fuck yeah. Can you download? No? Well, fuck you. I don't care. I'll put invite only. Actually, it doesn't even matter. Because no one's gonna join me anyways. Yeah, continue. I love how it doesn't download while I'm playing. But okay. Whatever. Maybe it'll download when I'm... I have no idea. Sometimes games download, like it downloads while you're playing. Like, it just does it by itself. Oh, there you go. It's downloading. Sweet! Okay. Hey, go. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn. I can't get in the cover. Starting off strong, baby. Let's go. Ow! How are you not dead? Anya has a gun again! Anya has a gun! Yes! This is not insane? Yes, it is. Oh, damn. Take it, bitch. Take it. Oh, damn it. I have grenades. I'm gonna save my grenades. I always save your grenades for really hairy situations. When I say hairy, I mean your pubic hair. I want that torque bow. Oh, let me fix my headset. It's really loud. Okay. I like my headset because I have Astro A40s. And I can control the volume in-game and voice chat, so it's fucking great. Actually, I think I want a sniper. Do you want a torque bow? What do you have? Sawed off. Where's Jace? I'll give you the Jace. Yeah, give me your, I want your sniper. Yeah, take that. Because for them, they actually get kills with the torque bow. On account of when they get sniper, they usually miss. So, yeah. So if you give them torque bow, they'll most likely get a one shot kill. So where is who's shooting? Your bitch ass, pop out, pop out. Oh god. I think back here is a boom shot. So if you want, I'm gonna give that to one of my teammates. I'm pretty sure there's a boom shot back here. It's fucking dark. Can you guys even see? Oh wow. I can see my recorder, but I can't see on my computer. That's something. I'll give Anya the boom shot. Come here, bitch. Give me your shotgun. You don't need that. There you go. Take the boom shot. One. Take a sniper. And get my sniper ammo back. There you go. We all packed. We all have snipers and torque bow and boom shot, so we should be good. Now, we have to kill this guy. Where is he? Stop playing hide and seek with me. Come on. Aww. Oh damn, Ani is using a gun already. God damn it. I'm just gonna push up and lance her. Guys are jerks. Oh, here's a Dropo. No. Die. Kill yourself. Jerk. Where's the last guy at?
Shit. They've really dug in. Definitely setting up Grub HQ.
Why do I bother sniping? at least not yet. You want to wait for the silverback part. Yep, you see all those guys running from at the top? It's gonna suck. Ammo. For some reason lately, my recordings have been skipping. I don't know why. I don't know why. That sucks ass. That turret? Get the fuck off that turret. Jerk. Oh, damn. Wretches. Yeah, like, halfway through my recording, the recording skipped, so I'll stop at every 30 minutes. Before, I used to record like an hour and a half. And I never really did that.
This'll do.
Oh, I don't want that. I never really recorded hours because, you know, recording skip, so. But for this game, like, some sections are really hard, so it actually took an hour and a half to record some sections. But I'll just keep looking and see if I'm good. Oh, hello. Come here, bitch. Oh no, you're a dick. I don't want to play with you. You're a cheater. Take that, bitch. In the first Gears, that's how you killed all wretches. Fucking. You just chainsawed all of them because they're jerks. Look at this guy. Can't even see. Chucking nade. Oh, there's the last guy. We all threw nades.
Nice.
Please wait until all gats have been embarked. Thank you. I think right here there is a collectible. And I don't know if I can show you. Like, I think this train I'll show you right now. The collectible is right here. As soon as you come upstairs, make a left, and it'll be in the corner right here. So. Don't forget to pick that up. Yeah, they have a turret on the left, I think. Pretty sure. Yep. There's a fuel tank there. And the fuel tank is like the hardest thing to hit right now. Oh! Boom. Take it, bitch.
Damn it! The train's blocked the tunnel. Where the hell are we gonna go now?
Anya, is there a way around this?
Thank you for your patience. Oh, cutscene. Anya to call.
The radio screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Anya, is that you?
Adam Phoenix.
Adam Phoenix. Can you hear me?
Professor, yes, we hear
Marcus
you.
Marcus is Faja. Oh,
thank God, Prescott found you. Can you see the security camera?
Yes.
Can you see us, Professor?
Anya? Oh, you've changed. Where's Marcus?
She got hot.
Did Marcus make it?
Dad, I'm here. We've come to get you out.
It's good to see you again. Is Dom with you? Wait, how did you get that scar?
Later, Dad. Where are you?
I'm locked in my laboratory in the hotel tower. I need you to get me out so I can deploy the countermeasure. I'm running out of time, Marcus.
We'll deal with the grubs, Dad. Hang in there.
No, I mean the emulsion. The lambent organism. It's about to reach a critical stage in its life cycle. I've got to destroy it before it matures and wipes out all life on Sarah.
You lost me at life cycle.
It's not a fuel, Marcus. It's a living organism. It's turning everything lambent, including us.
It's a parasite.
So you can kill it?
Yes, that's it, exactly.
Mira wants me to adapt the countermeasure to kill it without harming the locust. But there's no time left for that.
We need to shut down the Maelstrom first to land reinforcements. Where do we go?
There's a train that'll take you straight to the facility.
Yeah, we've got a problem with that. The tunnel's blocked.
We need to bypass it.
There should be a maintenance tunnel alongside it.
I can open the door for you from here. Get to the beach, and you'll be able to see the tower from there.
Dad, try opening it. We're in.
Alakazam. It's open. So yeah, definitely get the pamphlet before the cutscene. Before you kill everyone, so.